Okay, there we go. For some reason, when I update or do anything with Windows or restart, it seems to drop my microphone from time to time. Not every time, though, or I, you know, fix it every time. Ooh, a harmonica. Take the electric blanket. Am I getting an echo now? Try that. I just turned on a couple of other things, and I turned on the sound so I can hear myself here in a second. Alright, I'm adjusting my gain now. Hopefully that fixes it. Stupid. Programming microphone, I swear. Drives me nuts. Alright, let's put this back in here. Drop off everything. Hunting bow. Quiver, shotgun. And then here we're gonna drop the electric blanket. Eight medical gauze. Man, I got a whole bunch of stuff I don't need on me anymore. Nope, food doesn't go there. Hold on. My run, Hub, and Rubik are at 3. Oh, that's nice. It's nice when they're actually decently close to each other. Of course it is. I have trouble finding that one. Alright, put food in the freezer. For the rotten stuff. Drop that pork stick. And the K-bar manual would have been really useful earlier. Let's deconstruct the leather sheets. Now I want to go over here. So let's skip driving, close the door. Alright, stop. Let's start off with the revolver in my hand for damage. I'm not going to carry the pike this time. We got what? A couple of hostile survivors? Okay. What did they have? Pistol, spear, pistol. Let's go back and grab our M16, or AR-15, in this case. We need the extra range. Close. I really wish I had a sniper rifle. Still don't have one, but I really wish I did. Alright, let's get behind the rock. What's our max range here? Oh, that is awesome. He always builds the most interesting things. Okay, you have the only weapon I'm worried about. And you still can't reach me, so I will move forward. There we go. Gotcha. Good, he's bleeding. That's why I want him. Get a good bleed on everybody beyond their ability to staunch and then just move back and wait. Two damage? Seriously? Okay. Okay. And now we just wait for them to bleed out. That's the way to end a run. Just full bore right into a town. Are you fucking my goat? There's a maniac south. Maybe within shooting range. There we go, got him. Alright, I have to move up a little bit. Please don't run away. I want your gear later. Alright, there we go. You're done. Man, I'm gonna have to chase him all the way down to finish this mission. Last thing I need is more zombie cows chasing me while I'm trying to do this. Oh, there we go. What is this? Oh, commands to kill the horse. Alright. At least they're showing on the map so I can keep chasing them. Alright, let me chase it back out. This is the mission for smokes. Where are you? There, finally. Wet dog food I'll take. Gold. Kevlar I'll wear. Tack gloves I'll take. Alright. Yeah, now it counts as completed. It would have been really annoying if he had gotten away and I failed the mission. They should just let you force them to flee. As I run full speed right into a tree. Just thunk. I should have grabbed a water bottle or something. Okay, motorcycle helmet. Yes. Easy. Wow, you got plenty of food. Armored fingerless leather gloves. I'll take that. Ooh, you got a pretty good amount of gas in you, too. Go. Now I have a different spear that I could use for a while. Ooh, these all have gas in them. Never know when you're going to need some rope. Alright, I'm going to bring my vehicle over here. And top off my fuel tanks. What am I wearing for gloves? I'm wearing armored fingerless leather gloves. Okay. Right, if I do this just right, I can get fuel from both of them without having to move the vehicle. Nope, fucked it up. Hey, free gas is free gas. Can I? There we go. Strong enough? Yep, I'm strong enough. Nice. Alright. Close that. Close that. Yes. That is a great one when you're lucky enough to get to a lumber mill that's not owned, and you can just completely fill up. I want to go to, let's see where I am. In fact, I could go to a lumber mill and top off. I just don't want to right now. Or the mine. Just don't need the fuel. Of course. Though, on the upside, you can run the diesel off of just about anything, and you can make your own biodiesel. I'm not seeing anything I want over here, or that's worth dealing with this for, so That's what I need to do. I need to put in a... Oh, there's a sound barrier. I'm like, what the fuck? I need to put in a set of cameras or something. This is ridiculous. They make mirrors so flimsy. Triffids, yep, I want to stay away from that. We're gonna go to here to go to the parking garage and get some new mirrors. Hopefully. What do we got? Nothing with mirrors. All right. Alright, what the heck is wrong with AutoDrive right now? It keeps crashing my vehicle and stuff. Oh yeah, that's true. There are four floors of vehicles. I'll have to come back to it. Actually, I think I have a couple of mirrors here. Nope, auto drive like small pond, can't go around. Too confusing. No can do. There we go. It's like I know I got one. Mirror, left hand side. Alright, and then let's go to here because that's where my break in the trees is. And see if Smokes has any of the stuff I want. And unless I find an Uzi that's fully automatic, I'm not buying any 9x19. Fuck me. Because I have a couple hundred of it at this point. He wanted you to find an antibiotic. I don't get it. I'll look, though, when he asks me to find it. Stop. Get off the front of my vehicle. Just say it, and I'll tell Automod to fuck off. Actually, up this tree. Ah, yep, okay. I get it. Okay, I am up the tree with a spear. Gotta be careful I don't get my stamina down too far. I do not feel remorse for killing a zombie child. I don't care about killing them. Have a snack. Have ibuprofen. And we'll go back down to yellow, and then wait a while. Yeah, but I'm in full hub armor. Oops. Wearing a Kevlar vest. So even if ferals throw rocks at me in a tree, it doesn't hurt that bad. And I've got enough ammunition on me to just shoot them. Oh, I don't want to damage my... Dang it. Damage my spear. What do you have? Trail guide? I'll take it. Zombie. Crawler. Move you over there. Ooh, powder candy sticks. And a stem kit. And your zombie child. Alright. Cade. Zombie dog. I don't need any of those. Firefighter. Regular zombie. Give me your drugs. Calling skeletal. And then we'll do the firefighter. Is that a gasoline one? I swear I just saw a gasoline zombie out of the corner of my eye. There we go. Cola, some soda. I may finish clearing Barrington today, just to make life easier, going back and forth to the refugee center. Clean wedding rings. We're not going to crash into the aphid. Come on. Oh yeah, when I come back, I'm lighting a house on fire. This is getting annoying. I really want to fix my base up too. I like having all the... Burn them once again like a pyro. This is the way. Unless you have good armor when you're going up against the bandits, just burn the house down. Because you can't really bait them outside. And it's annoying to try and kill them. What do I have? Grab the 223. I want to keep that. Things I want to sell. One of these. One of those. Flares. I finished another quest too. Where is this? Wield the guitar, drop the spear. And I got some joints for the guy who wants joints. We'll see if the boxes count. Welding rod, so I'll buy that. I'll see how the marijuana sells. Chainmail vest is a good find, though. Did you manage to keep that? Okay, I guess it's got to be small. Your hub armor doesn't fit. Oh, that sucks. The smoke's on the other side. Let's trade. All the busted up M9 stuff. Flares. No, I don't want 22, I want 223. .357. Slug. Double hot. I don't know if I have an arc welder. take the welding blanket. Threads and sheets for Kevlar. Heavy duty. There we go, 600 welding rod. Come back to that in a minute. There he is. Talk to I thought there was a guy who you gave joints to. Never mind. Get that welding blanket to make a high temperature welding kit. Your breath. Right. Right. Let's go to the hub. Or should I try and go to the insert guy? Let's try and go to the Zodiac. Got a bunch of stuff to sell to them. Yeah, because I haven't done enough hub missions to get the gun I want yet. No, thank you. Please go this way. Stop. Stop driving. Give me your mirrors. Let's try this out. What's up, G-Dom? We're doing a set of trade missions right now. And then I'm going to come back and burn most of this house, or most of this town down, because it's annoying me. We're going to drive all the way up here and come meet the Exodiac. Wow, it tried to make me go the stupid way. No. I want to go this way. Go this way. Let's go. A lot of things while streaming become because it's annoying me. Or it's making the game harder or more annoying to just... Oh, trapdoor spiders. No thank you. Amigo chasing me. Get away. There's another survivor base. I need to finish the other hub quest because I really want the hybrid weapons platform. It makes life so much easier. Oh, just drove by an alien bomb. Nice to have a vehicle and enough fuel to just be like, I'm gonna drive across the map today. Alright. Back up. Bit. Where'd I put my spear? There it is. All right, wield that. I don't care how cheesy it is, it works. I will take just the tramadol. Alright, so I'm gonna have to do a partial clear. Yeah, I see you all. All right. Wow, there's a lot of you. Oh, it's a pack of dogs. Run up the tree. There we go. Yeah, there's no way. Alright, hold on. Why is... what?
That would be because it was picking up the wrong microphone instead of the one it was supposed to be picking up. Instead of my boom mic, it was picking up my camera mic, which is annoying. Yeah. Been fighting with it all morning. I didn't realize it was picking up the wrong microphone. Oh, the joys of streaming from home by yourself. Backpack for now. I'm actually getting pretty good with a spear. Come on, come get me. There's way too much loot, though, is what I've figured out. After playing on No Hope and everything. Wow. Where the hell did y'all come from? Okay. I need to get a grappling hook. But yeah, after playing in No Hope, there's way too much loot now. What is the plus one on it? Recoil stock. Come on. Oh. Ripped up my backpack too. Damn it. This is true. Mm-hmm. become bird, never worry about falling out of tree again. Well, at least I'm getting all the practice I need. Alright, there we go. I don't need to be carrying around 47.357 revolver. Keep scurvy away, tramadol, and we'll use some of the gauze that's on the ground. Okay, and then alcohol wipes, because I always have them. And let's read until the pain goes away. And we'll finish this out. Over manual driving and around. I'll have to clear this out on the way back. Are there any runs that everyone wants to see or that you think will be interesting? Trying to plan what I want the next run after this to be. Where is the entrance? Driving. Sell the shorted stuff to him. One copy of that. narrow spectrum stuff, I'll sell them. What else? M9 mags, why not? Cigars can go, what else? Electronic cigarettes. Drugs. I'll keep the double barrel for making something stupid. Stuff I'll sell to you. Used stuff. There we go. That ought to be enough for a little while. I'll see if he wants more. No, don't step into the spike pit. Wait, check. Safe mode on. Do not accidentally smack. Okay, go through. What do you got? Ooh, subcutaneous protective mesh. I like that. Oh, great job finding the anesthetic. Okay, let's see. Well. I could pretty much buy whatever I want. May as well buy it. There we go. Got the shiny farthing. hear about the job. I know what the bunker is. It's the hub. Like, my dude, I've been there. Can I pick them all up? No. Is there anyone else I can talk to here? It doesn't look like there's another crater here at all. Yeah, go ahead. LED tattoo is nice. It gives you just, yeah, gives you just enough glow to do stuff with. Okay, so I have two missions to go there and come back to somebody. Actually. And I can't get... They don't have any merch or anything like that. Okay. Ah, all right, yeah. Drop the books here. And then drop. Shorted stuff. And some drugs. Cooler, stereo. It's annoying that I have to drive back and forth for this, but whatever. Okay. driving. Let me go check, because it wasn't letting me do that. Okay. Never mind, that's not what I wanted. Nope, that's not it either. Player. Where the heck is complete quest? All right, let's try this because I want to see if this is broken. Long range. So we've obviously been here already. So, okay, check out that lab, investigate the mysterious bunker, should be the next one, there we go. It was just broken. For some reason, it wasn't forcing the check to say, hey, has this player already gone there? There we go. Just so I can keep track of stuff. There we go. Yes, there we go. Okay. Yeah, so I just had to force the game to check state again. Okay. Trade, I want subcutaneous protective mesh. You still owe me money, that's fine. Of course, I left all the stuff for. I'd usually use to pay. There we go. Perfect. We are on our way to becoming bionic. Ow, cat. Ow, ow, ow. Alright, let's go grab our other bionics and the cannabis. Oh, we're a little thirsty. Make sure to drink some water while we're in here. Alright, we'll just have a sip of rehydration drink. There we go. I know the info link isn't really going to do anything for us right now. I just want it. At this point, if we can get a extra CBM installed, I want it put in. All right, let's get these all put in. Oh, success. Oh, no, not what I wanted to do. But I can buy this now. What else would you not sell me before? It doesn't matter. have more drugs. Can you do something for me? I wish it would give us the option to, like, pick what we wanted the LED tattoo to look like. And there we go. Cable charger, LED tattoo. This is my favorite, though. The advanced protective meshwork. Nothing like having armor under your armor. Now if I can get, like, hardened skin, I think it's epicuticle or something like that. Bionic power conversion mod. I don't want that right now, but I will want it later. Two AM. Oh, no. Oh. So they'll knock me out for for CBM installation. But God forbid I sleep in their area. Can't do that. Can't take a nap near them. Alright. Ooh. Look at this. It's actually easier to go this way. What to get next? What's this? No. We know what that is. Yep. I was like, that's a body site. With all the lights still on. I hate raptors and zapters. Alright, and then we're gonna drive. Like, is that our farm? No, that's not our farm. Our farm's down here. Let's head back home. It's nice to see that we have an easier way to get to the Exodii. Pity Rubik didn't have very much on him to start with. That was weird. He usually has more guns and stuff. I need to start getting all the stuff for milking cows too, or at least take apart some of the farm stuff. Maybe I'll get lucky soon and find an intern or two. I also need to harvest small amount of corn, so we have corn seeds. Get down. come on in. And we can start upgrading the vehicle too now, because I have the stuff for welding. There we go. Alright, but that's hour and a half. I think hour and a half is good for today. I'm gonna try for a longer one tomorrow. My voice feels like it's gonna give out. Thank you everyone for watching. We had actually quite a bit done today. Really good. We are now bionic. And I look forward to seeing you all tomorrow. Ow, kitty. Okay, here. Yes, I know. You want to say bye to chat, too. So that's why I'm leaving it on for a second.